Until we met, a star in the 40s.